Yeah.
Excuse me?
Have you seen my sister?
Wait, is that...
Elle?
And Mark and Ood, too.
Oh, I'm sorry, Adol. These are my younger siblings.
Your siblings?
I guess the cat's out of the bag.
We'd like to thank you for always looking out for Yuffa.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, thanks.
My goodness. Aren't they the most precious things?
You three know better than to come to the bar. What are you guys doing here? Is something the matter?
Hey, we came all this way for you, you know?
Here, this is yours. You forgot your apron at home.
Ah, shoot. I do, don't I? You're all so responsible now.
We just didn't want you to break your promise because you forgot this.
Yeah?
Did you have something?
She promised she'd take us...
Coliseum hosts all...
Was there an event that the children were part...
Well, right now...
Hey, did you know? Yuffa's boyfriend is there right...
Yuffa! Ooh la la! Why is this the first time I'm hearing of this?
Boyfriend?
Getting some action, huh, Yuffa? What are you teaching these poor...
I'm not teaching them anything. I mean... He's not my boyfriend. Hey, you three.
Elle's the one who said it.
Yep, it was me.
Ood, I know you were the one who told her in the first place. Anyway, he's a friend of mine who works at the Coliseum.
How lovely. Your friend is...
Yes, he's really... So make sure you...
I know, I know. Thanks for bringing me my-
Well, we don't want to get in the way of your work, so we'll go-
Aww.
Elle, maybe if we finish all our chores, we-
Really?
All right, you three. Be sure to come back soon, okay?
Okay.
Aren't they just the most darling little things?
Yeah.
If I remember correctly, you...
Yes. They both...
I'm so...
It's okay. It happened 8 years ago. My family lived on the outskirts of Balduk. We couldn't have... Roman soldiers invaded our village. They would...
You've been through a... But you know something? I've...
What do you mean?
Anybody can tell by looking at those children how well they're responsible and they're compassionate.
Yeah.
Oh, stop it, Adol. The war changed everything. But those three kept me going. I'll do whatever it takes and to make sure they can lead.
And we'll always be.
That means a lot. All right.
Aprilis.
Well, well.
Oh, I don't suppose you were concerned about me, were you?
Not in a million years.
My injuries have healed. I regret you had to witness me in that state. I must be vigilant to avoid making the same mistake again.
Does that mean the full moon Grimwald will happen again?
Yes, and it will be soon. But my doubts have been absolved, seeing how far you've all come. And I have faith you'll continue to exceed my expectations.
Aprilis seems different.
And yet, you never cease to find an excuse to boss us around.
Either way, we're gonna smash through this Grimwald Nox like we always do.
Monstrums. The time is nigh.
Let's do this, everyone!
Ambush, huh?
Excellent work, everyone!
Time to finish this!
Managed to keep this up.
Is everyone unharmed?
We have accomplished the mission.
Yep. It wasn't easy, but we pulled through.
Hey, I heard you snuck into the prison again. Did you find anything worthwhile?
That's right. We haven't told either of you yet.
That explains the sudden change in the barrier I felt.
Do you ever see any prisoners when you're in the prison?
Prisoners? Well, of course. Is there someone you had in mind?
No. Forget I mentioned it. Anyhow, we know that the Full Moon Grimwald is an anomaly.
I don't have a reason to go to the outskirts personally. But the Full Moon Grimwald is no pushover, so we'd better prepare for it.
It seems it is time.
Maybe.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, get a load of this crowd. I'm guessing you've all been here before.
Yeah, I've been here once or twice on security assignments.
I've also come here with my family a few times.
This is a first for me.
Leave it to the Romans to stick a Colosseum in a prison city of all places. Nothing like a little blood sport to keep the unwashed masses happy. Let's see. Our seats should be... Ah! Over there. With Yuffa and the kids. Come on, Adel.
This is it!
Yeah.
It's finally starting.
You can do it, Felix!
Now, the moment you've all been waiting for. Introducing our rising champion, the fearless, the daring, Felix! And his challenger, the most ferocious beast in all of Balduke, Bartolo! Open the gates and release the bull!
Huh. That's one big cow.
Is that Felix kid really gonna go up against that thing? Step, and it'll be the last he ever takes. Knowing you, I believe it. Still, look how he moves, and not to mention how he plays to the crowd. I've seen you do some impossible things, Adam, but that doesn't look easy. Looks like we're just about finished, huh?
The cow looks like it's losing steam, too.
Hey, Adel, did you hear that? Yeah, weird, huh?
Can you believe it, ladies and gentlemen? The beast was tired a moment ago, but it looks like it's gained a second wind.
Going on with that bull? It doesn't look pissed off. It's acting like it's afraid of something.
Whoa, look! Get out of there, kid!
I won't let you do anything mean to Felix anymore!
El! Don't! You have to run!
No! Ow!
Adel, let's go!
Look! Is that who I think it is?
Yeah, she's one of those monstrums.
Yup, she's the Raging Bull, all right.
Is this part of the show?
What a phenomenal turn of events! It's a monstrum! The Raging Bull stopped the frenzied Bartolo with her bare hands, saving the girl!
girl, Raging Bull!
Yeah! You go, Monstrum!
I don't... It just happened. I don't know if I'm dreaming or what.
You've gotta be kidding me.
The Raging Bull is Yuffa?
Thank you.
That wall appears to be damaged.
Time for my gift to shine! I think there's something here.
I'm leveled up.
Can't look any stronger.
Something's there. Something's there.
Thank you. treasure chest!
Must be ancient. The whole place is falling apart.
I'll smash through everything that gets in our way.
You seem to be enjoying yourself, Yuffa.
Hey, some treasure.
Yeah!
Beautiful view!
Oh, the city looks tiny from here. Except your house, Krisha. It's huge!
Something's there. Something's there.
Hmph!
Yeah!
I got this.
Let's go! To me.
I'll handle this.
Hey!
There's something different about this area.
There are still active traps here, likely from when this was a fortress.
Dead end.
Look up. Smashing things ain't the only way to get around.
Hey!
There seems to be quite the commotion. I wonder what's causing it.
Preposterous! Preposterous, I say!
Wasn't that the lady from earlier?
She must have been pretty scared if she didn't notice us. Now I'm dying to know what she saw.
Retreat! Retreat at once!
Damn it all! Nobody said it was this strong!
Make sure the garrison doesn't find out about this!
What are you monstrums doing here?
Come on! All that matters right now is Master Chatelard's orders!
Yes, sir!
I have a bad feeling about this.
I don't. Sounds like a good time to me. A break. Make it quick. Nice. What is this thing?
I've heard this roar before. I think that's the same one we heard at the Colosseum!
It looks much more ferocious than I had anticipated.
That's what I like to hear! On another level. Just what the doctor ordered.
What is it? Your skin is tougher than anything I've ever seen.
Its weak points can be discerned with astute observation.
We just need a few well-aimed strikes.
Two
By its own flames.
It's so powerful!
Strength surpassed that of the creatures in the Grimwald.
It was tougher than I thought, I'll give it that. And it's gone. I've never seen a beast like that. What about you, Adol? You're the adventurer, aren't you? Primordials, huh? Where have I heard that before? Something about giant lizards that ruled the world a long time ago.
You're right. I remember when everyone was talking about them a while back.
I believe they're currently being researched in Garmin. But they should have been extinct for ages now.
Then what's something that's supposed to be extinct doing in this prison?
Isn't it obvious? Someone must have brought it here.
This area seems to be under the jurisdiction of the Hieroglyph Knights.
Yeah. I wonder what the bigwigs are up to.
Did we just something we weren't supposed to?
Yeah, probably.
I apologize for the disturbance, Monstrums.
Shadowlord! I thought I smelled a rat.
Do you wish to duel again so soon, Hawk? A hasty decision? 20 points. You have only just bested my Primordial, have you not?
What's that? Is that a confession I hear? You're admitting that this Primordial was your doing?
Denying it would serve no further purpose. Now, Crimson King, I had every confidence you would find this place, sooner or later. You should find out for yourself. Is that not your way of doing things? But unfortunately, you will glean no such information here.
Does he know who you are, Adol?
Master Shadalar, are you aware of the incident at the Colosseum?
I have received a report of it, yes.
Then you should know that this Primordial set that bull into a rage.
I do. It is most regrettable that lives were endangered.
I knew it. Then tell me. What are the Hieroglyph Knights even for?
Yuffa.
The citizens of Balduk entrust the Hieroglyph Knights with their lives. You're supposed to protect them. So what were you thinking? Hiding something so dangerous in the prison?
You are the Raging Bull, correct? If you wish to know why this is happening, or who you are, then seize the answer to your questions by force.
Who we are? What do you mean by that?
We're done playing your games, Shadalord. Cut the crap and tell us what you know.
You must learn the truth for yourselves.
Bullshit.
The truth is not so simple that it can be explained by words alone. Only when you discover it on your own can you make a meaningful decision. And when that time comes, you will understand that our actions are not driven by treachery.
How does that have anything to do with what we're asking you?
Everyone, the alarm bells!
Adol, I sense people approaching.
The knights you passed earlier must have reported you. We have authority over this sector, but Roman soldiers will respond to the alarm. Escape while you still can.
And miss this chance to fight you? You're not getting off that easy.
I have no desire to run nor hide, Hawk. Or should I say, Lieutenant Credo Eyeblinder.
What?
Nothing gets past you, does it, Master Shadalord?
Our chances of escape diminish the longer we wait.
Fine. Let's get out of here.
Hey, there's something that's been bothering me for a while.
There's always something bothering you.
You ever wonder why these inmates are being held here, in this tower? Why is it that they get treated differently than the rest of the special sector? And do you ever see those traps they set up to discourage inmates from escaping?
It's beyond my pay grade to be asking questions like that. But if you ask me, they're probably criminals they really don't want people finding out about.
You mean like they're bloodthirsty murderers or something? That red-haired prisoner doesn't look like one, though. He congratulated me when I told him my wife gave birth.
I don't mean just murderers. A long time ago, a prisoner with an iron mask was held here. They said it was a royal who lost the fight for the throne. Don't be fooled by appearances. That red-haired guy's probably got a history too.
Does that mean he's a high-profile prisoner?
No. High-profile inmates belong in the special sector downstairs, like you said. Come on, enough with the chatter. Let's finish up the rounds.
How should we get in? Maybe through the ventilation shafts? There's a door northwest of the courtyard. If there is a way in...
Then...
this place looks different from the other sectors. It's missing that... this must be the archives. Ancient. Must be a map of Balduk long before it became a prison city. These lines leading away from the fortress must be the old escape routes. There are parts of this map that are too damaged to make out, though. It's kindling that spirit of adventure of yours, isn't it? Maybe the escape routes are still intact. One leading from the special sector. Ah! There's one connecting the Jillian Mines and the cemetery. Adol, doesn't it strike you as odd? The prison's underground layout should have been unknown. That means that this map is...
Enough! I demand to know!
What's that about? It's coming from the other side of that door.
Like I was saying, people will grow suspicious if these unwarranted arrests persist.
On top of that, I've been hearing reports of giant monsters in the prison. Upon investigation, I found that your restricted sector was at the center of it all. Some reports even claim that inmates are being taken there.
That is interesting indeed.
Don't play dumb with me, Chatelard. The Hieroglyph Knights have accomplished much. That's the only reason you were allowed to continue preserving the peace in Balduk. But it's become apparent that your Hieroglyph Knights have crossed the line. I expected you to be more prudent in the absence of the Governor General. My understanding is that the restricted sector was established 7 years ago. It was during this time that you founded the Glean chapter of the Hieroglyph Knights. I will ask you again, Master Chatelard. What is it that you're planning here?
75 points. You pass. You are every bit the virtuous man you have always been, Belger. It is admirable, considering you were assigned to Glea due to your friction with your superiors.
What? How did you know about that?
Detain him.
Finally, showing your true colors, are you? You can't do this, Chatelard. What are you gonna do with me?
It is your moment, Belger. To prove your worth to whom the sovereignty of this land truly belongs to. Glea.
This is treason!
After you are processed, you will be returned to Rom. And then Balduk. No, Glea will finally be returned to its people.
I don't like the sound of that. I'm pretty sure we heard something we definitely shouldn't have. That was Warden Belger of the Roman Empire they just detained in there, right? Maybe. But that'd only place us in their sights, too. We should assume that the Knights have seized control of the prison. Anyway, let's get back to the special sector. We didn't hear anything at all. Whew, what a day. I hear a lot of rumors, but I never would have guessed the Knights were planning a coup. I doubt they're stupid enough to pick a fight head-on with the Roman Empire. But there's no question they're planning on overthrowing them one way or another. They've already struck the first blow by capturing the Roman prison warden. It's probably safe to say that Chatelard has been planning this for a long time. It's against my better judgment, but I can't turn a blind eye to this. I am a Roman, after all. I need to find a way to report this to the Governor General. Sorry, Adol, but like it or not, you're part of this too now. If I didn't know any better, I'd say you're enjoying yourself. That reminds me, shouldn't you be worried someone might notice that you're gone from your cell? If the Knights are in control now, then things are going to change. We need to tread carefully from now. Come back to the special sector only.